It's important to know what to do and prepare for hurricane weather. Do you know what to do before a hurricane strikes? Know the weather terms used during hurricane weather. A tropical storm or hurricane watch means a storm might happen. Watchers are sent out 48 hours in advance. A tropical storm or hurricane warning means the storm will happen in your area. The warning is sent out 36 hours before the storm. Before a hurricane, know the evacuation routes you should take and where to find higher ground. Trim trees and shrubs near your home to make them more wind resistant. If you live in a mobile home, plan to leave. Mobile homes are not safe in high winds. During a hurricane, use radio and TV for weather updates. Follow instructions by emergency officials. Stay indoors. Take shelter in a small interior room, closet, or hallway on the lowest level during the hurricane. Stay away from windows and glass doors. Inspect your home for damage. Take pictures of the building and its contents. Watch your pets closely. Keep them under your direct control. Be informed. Make a plan. Build a kit. More information on hurricane preparedness can be found at MEMA.maryland.gov.